March, the U.S. attacked Iraq with Operation Iraqi Freedom. This name replaced the original one, Operation Iraqi Liberation, because officials thought the initials might send the wrong message.
There is something about one guy lying on top of another, hurtling down a tunnel of ice at 200 kilometers an hour that brings two people close together, you know?
Right, it's only 133 days, 6 hours and 14 minutes until the 2004 Athens Games begin and Canada goes for the bronze.
Okay, for sure, I am Jean Chrétien, the right innocent primal ministry position.
Do you swear to tell the truth?
Creeper, jeeper, why start now?
A mother, a child, the flower, the sunshine, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them. A knowing smile, a soft caress, a warm embrace, a lasting kiss. I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them, I hate them.
Biggest artistic travesty of the millennium? The women's television network.
Since we are interfering with the journal, I should try to say in 60 seconds or less, Gordon, Rick, and John really do most of the writing, so all the honor goes to them. Johnny Alden, our producer, Brian Hill, Keith Vander Clay, Deborah Toffin, Bill Robinson, all kinds of people like that are very, very important. And we certainly hope you enjoy Air Farce on CBC Radio every Sunday afternoon at 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the Maritime, 2:30 in Newfoundland, 4:05 in Pacific Coast. Thank you very much.
Now that Quebec is officially separating from Canada, like at this time, I wish to make the following announcement. We held our own referendum, and 96.3% of Native people voted overwhelmingly to get the heck out of Quebec.
We have a special offer this week only. If you convert, you get one free sin.
Anyways, 7 seconds is excessive. I can insult the French in less than 3. This whole problem started because I had the nerve to talk about... That's all I'm saying.
Can't clear than that.
You're damn iron people. They're worse than the chicken soup. Hey, look at me. I'm wearing a face shield. That makes me, And you want to know what I think about gays?
The wife was an unsalaried home caregiver who, thanks to an interpersonal relationship with the non-denominational supreme being, had become virginally challenged.
Thank you for giving me your time tonight.
My pleasure, Peter. Want to bite my Toblerone? The guy who was here last left a whole lot of them in the basement. Should I try that line again?
Ask me if I'd like a Toblerone, would you?
Oh, okay. Want to lick my Toblerone? The last guy who was here left a whole basement full of them.
I was ready for bite, I wasn't ready for lick.
I really love these inaugurations. There's so much to do. There's a Liberty Ball, the Freedom Ball, Stars and Stripes Ball, the Texas Wyoming Ball, the Patriot Ball, the Red, White, and Blue Ball, the Independence Ball, the Constitution Ball, Democracy Ball. Who says I don't have balls?
This is terrific. It's a wonder. We didn't even know we were nominated for a Juno Award. It's marvelous to be here. We were just helping out in the kitchen, actually. And, guys, this is really embarrassing. I have no idea what any of us is going to say.
Or eliminating.
Hey, what you got there?
That nosy neighbor.
He will always be with me, 'cause I'm wearing him on my head.
You betcha.
Tell me about it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I have a new hip. Chaz.
Yeah.